我觉得 AHQ 是一个很强的对手。
我觉得我们下路的实力是绝对要强于他们的，我觉得只要我们下路正常发挥，我觉得可以赢。
Death sends from across the wall into that jump is Nadius, not going anywhere, and Death is going to pick up another one.
我觉得安能打败 Death， 他是我队友，所以我相信他。
It's another beautiful kill, but triple for Anne, and the Urgot is making plays.
我们会打败 EDG 在市场里面。